I loved discovering, and this is where I found passion in the little microscopic things like the cell, all the way up to the universe and the stars.
Helping people, medicine, changing the world.
This is my vocation, you know, this is something that I really need to follow.
I grew up in Arizona, and when I got into high school, I started doing research and shadowing physicians and got involved in community service.
And that's when I really realized helping others is my other passion.
I started working at TGM when I was 16. It was the first place that I genuinely started doing research and where I really learned about what it means to really be a scientist day to day. So then when I came to USC, I knew I wanted to work in cancer research and translational research, and I was able to find that in Dr. Kuhn's cancer research lab.
One of the reasons that this lab in particular really stood out for me was we're working with fluid biopsy, which is pretty novel for this field. Tissue biopsy is so much more invasive and so much more difficult for a patient than just a blood draw. We're actually getting in patient blood samples every single day. At the end of the day, what really gets me is you're literally holding a patient's blood in your hand and you're working with it. You feel connected to the patient. You feel like you're doing something.
It's a very unique opportunity to do research at such an early age that's literally going to change the way the next generation of cancer care is unfolding. One of the reasons I'm passionate about cancer research is because
my uncle recently passed of pancreatic cancer. The thing about this lab is it gives hope for patients like him. Every tube of blood that comes through this lab, every single piece of data contributed from them will help another patient in the future.
Family is so important to me, and it's a huge part of who I am. And I actually have a twin brother who also goes to USC and a sister who's close by. My parents are actually both physicians.
They've instilled in me so much passion for helping people. As I grow and learn more at USC, the more I'm able to appreciate them and how much they've taught me and be able to share my new experiences with them.
Science and research aren't the only things that I'm interested in. I've been a singer and a performer since I was a kid, so that's why I joined an a cappella group.
We're called the USC Sirens, the only all-female a cappella group.
So USC has not only given me the educational foundation for everything, but it's also given me an incredible reach out into the community and essentially out into the world.
I'd love to go to medical school and
possibly pursue an MD, PhD.
In my mind, a frontline scholar is someone whose ultimate goal is to bring whatever they're doing, whatever they're passionate about to the world to serve others.
And the fact that I have this opportunity to do this kind of cutting edge research is pretty remarkable.